everybody. It's Lynn from WisconsinGarden.com. And today, we're going to show you our doggie daycare. Now, usually, we just have three. But for a couple of days, we have a little bit more. Many of you have asked about our dogs in the past because you've heard them in the background, just like you can hear Bebe now, our bird. But we thought we'd introduce them to you and our visitors. So our first dog is Fuzzy. Fuzzy is a schnoodle. Yes, you're a schnoodle. That's a schnauzer poodle, and she has Bichon mixed in with her. She is almost 13 years old, and she's just a love. Yes, you.
Well, how many teeth did she just have pulled?
Well, that's another thing. She had never had tooth work done on her, and early in the winter, she had 20 teeth pulled. And we thought, oh my gosh, how is she ever going to eat? And then the dentist told us that dogs have 42 teeth, so she still has almost as many teeth as a human does. So she's doing just fine. She's a love, and she's our little watchdog. She is the ruler of the roost.
Yep, that's the boss, besides you.
Oh, right. And then we have Gizmo. Come here, big boy. Yes. Gizmo is a pug, as you can tell. He's older, actually, than Fuzzy. I kind of misspoke. He is usually a love. But right
Mr.
now he
Mr. Independent.
Yeah, he is a sweetie, as all pugs are. And but he protects the yard. He doesn't let any car, truck, or dog or person go past that he doesn't let them know that we're here, and he would just love to say hi.
Now, this is our son's dog, our youngest son's dog, Sky. He's the one who's singing on our website, so if you ever go to WisconsinGarden.com, you'll see a little black arrow up in the upper right corner. If you press that, you'll hear our son, Sky, sing several songs, a melody of songs.
He has a great voice. Then we have our rescue dog. This is Jingle. We think she's a rat terrier mix, they said, with Chihuahua. Not sure. She's a very timid dog, loves to be held, loves to be petted, but she's the one that demands the petting. Oh. It's not the fact that she wants you to love her, she just wants you to pet her.
All the time.
And she's a Houdini. She can crawl up and jump over the highest things that we can put up for her. So we have had to be very creative in containing her when we're not home. When we're home, she's fine. Do you want to look at the camera so people can see your beautiful face?
Well, she reminds me of a miniature coyote.
She does. She looks like a coyote.
She has beautiful markings.
She just won't look at you.
She's camera shy.
Yeah, right. Yes. She has beautiful, beautiful coloring on her. And when we got her, she was very thin. And she looked much more like a coyote because she was so thin. But she's filled out now and adapted well. She gets along well with the other two.
Come on, baby.
As I said, we have a few visitors this week. Our other son is gone for a couple of days, and we are watching his dogs. He also has three dogs, so we are now up to a six-dog night. This is Giselle. Giselle is a teacup poodle mixed with a, Maltese. She is over 15 years old. She's very fragile because she only weighs 4 pounds, and she is the rule of their roost. So she has had heart problems in the past, and she does take a high blood pressure pill, but she is in great health for her age. Then we have George Clooney. Come here, George Clooney. there. George Clooney, yes. George Clooney is a mix also with poodle and Yorkshire Terrier and maybe something else mixed in there. He is extremely smart. Yes, yes, Gizmo, we know about you. He's extremely smart. He's very, very sweet and loves to steal food from the other dogs.
And why is his name George Clooney?
George Clooney was named because he has such beautiful eyes.
Uh-huh.
He has many other names. He's called G-Man, Gino, Georgie, right? All those names are yours, yes. And he just loves to be with people. He loves going for walks. Yes, walks. You know that word.
Do you like being out there? Huh?
You want to go for a walk?
Like, yes.
Oh, walk. Yes, I know. Yes, well, maybe later. We'll try that.
And then how about the shy one?
And then, last but not least, Mila. Come here, Mimi. Come on. This is Mila. She also is a Maltese and poodle mix. Now, just imagine the difference between Giselle, who is also poodle Maltese mix, and Mila. Very, very soft. My gosh, you feel like you're petting a teddy bear. She is just so soft, but she's also very shy.
Extremely shy.
And she just kind of gets nervous about around new people or if she gets too excited. So we have to be calm. So this is our doggy daycare for the time being. And look who's right back here for more petting. Yes, you too. And now we've got George all excited because he thinks he's going for W-A-L-K. And I spend a lot of my time walking outside with different groupings just to make sure we don't have any accidents. And it's just a good thing that we know someone that cleans carpets because we've had to call upon him many a time.
So you two are on YouTube.
We'd love to hear about any pets that you might have. Like I said, you can hear our cockatiel in the back background. She would love to be part of this. And please send us your comments. If you enjoyed meeting our menagerie, we'd love it if you would give us a thumbs up. And as always, if you'd like to join our garden family, please subscribe.
Are you going to put these all out to work in the garden?
I think if I could just teach them how to eat those yellow caterpillars and all the naughty little pests that we have, that would be great.
How about learning how to pull weeds? Yeah.
Weeds would be great. Yes, you could pull all my weeds for me.
You could get those little miniature gloves with the claws on them.
That's it.
Yeah.
Thanks. See you soon.
Oh, yes. Our house is going to the dogs.
It is. I think it already has. I know.
Connect with us on YouTube.